It's all the epididymis on top of the testes. Epididymis, that's where the sperm cells mature. So the sperm cells are made here, then they're stored here and mature here. And then when it's time to release them, they pass out this tube. Okay? And then that would be the same thing on this, a similar setup.
Yeah, cool. Awesome, thank you.